Today we are going to learn about reproduction in female. As you know, reproduction is very common in monkeys, primates, apes and even human beings. The first process today will, and then I will teach you about the what are the causes of menstrual cycle and what are the process of menstrual arc, menarch and menopause. Then first we'll learn about the pituitary hormone levels. How this pituitary hormone levels regulates the ovarian, means there is the ovarian cyst sitting in the pouch in the two reproductive system of the female that egg releases every month. Then FSH means follicle stimulating hormone releases from the brain and then sends into the uterine wall called LH. LH means luteinizing hormones, which regulates the two reproductive system of the female ovarian system, and this is the process of the ovarian system going on. Then ovarian events is starting out. As I have written here, a money box from the reproductive system starts coming out one by one. Then that is called developing follicle. After developing follicle, there will be a graafian tubule, which is called surrounded to the ovarian tubules and then connected to the mature follicle. When this mature follicle comes, ovulation starts process. Process of ovulation is surrounded. Ovulation means when the female reproductive tract ovarian system egg releases every time. Then the ovulation process is surrounded to the corpus luteum. Corpus luteum means after when the menstruation cycle starts in the human female reproductive tract, corpus luteum is the process of a bacteria which generates the uterine tract. Then ovarian hormone levels. Ovarian hormone levels. We have two subjects here, estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen will regulate the blood flowing of in the uterine wall. Progesterone is the blood making less of blood in the uterine tissue. Then it is uterine events. How this uterine event starts? The first uterine process of the first day is called as menarch, and the last day of the menstruation cycle is called menopause. So as you have seen, these are the follicular phase, means proliferation phase, means till the 14 days of the reproductive tract of the ovarian, it fertilizes till the 14 days after the menstruation cycle, and then you will have again menstruation cycle, the next cycle begins. Then what are the causes of this menstrual cycle is called PCOD, polycystic ovarian disease or polycystic ovarian syndrome. Why this causes means in the two reproductive ovarian system of the female reproductive ovarian tract, every month an egg releases outside the tract, but when the cyst, means the ovarian cyst, sits in the money box or in the pocket, does not release, and so much accumulated of the eggs does not release. That's why we face polycystic ovarian disease or polycystic ovarian syndrome. Thank you. This is called PCOD or PCOS, polycystic ovarian disease or polycystic ovarian syndrome.